John Perlman thought maybe it would be his first headed goal last week against Greenville. Obviously, it was a header back across and couldn't really miss. Speaking of chances, here's Adjei off the post.